On the remote control, we have a switch which operates the rear lights. One switch turns the left one on, second switch turns the right one on, third switch turns it all off.